By order of Caesar Augustus, it is decreed that all the world is to be counted and taxed. Therefore, let each person and family enter night in Bethlehem to be taxed according to the law. So let it be written, so let it be done. The city gates are now opened.